Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is your captain Sven Åkesson speaking. I'd like to welcome you all to this aerodynamical champion guide. Are we live? Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is your captain Sven Åkesson speaking. I am obviously representing SAS Scandinavian Airline, Starline, Line Line Airline, and I do believe I am supposed to have a chat here somewhere. What does this say? Dr. Disrespect Wannabe. It appears we have some leakage in our flight vehicle, if we can get the technicians on that. I do believe there are some people falling out of the passenger seats. Probably not ideal. Ah, a player. How beautiful. Oh, wrong item. What's this? I do believe we have a little bit of mustache malfunction in here. This is embarrassing. Guys, my mustache is fake. It's fake, okay? It's not part of who I am. It feels good to come out here on the stream and say it, though. Mustache gate? Phony? Now, Mr. Whiteway, you're calling me a phony here. I would like to inform you that I have been flying for 50 years. I am one of the few people who can properly handle a Boeing 737-461+Q. My reactions are up to snuff. Oh, look at that. Now let's finish him with this pistol. Oh, look. It worked. Oh. 2 kills now. If I had a real mustache, I would twirl it right now. I do apologize if I'm a little bit hyper today, friends. The whole streaming business is kinda exciting to me. Die! Die, die, die. A horrible death. The most horrible death. You could die. Please die it now. You're really low. Could you please... Thank you very much. Don't forget to pick up your luggage on your way out.
Greetings, Mr. Orcus, and tell Squaz I said hey.
Okay, then. It appears our autopilot has started to function again. Excellent. Sven is actually an American. Wait, who said this? If I knew how to ban, you would be in so much trouble right now. I have nothing against Americans. Matter of fact, I love them. But I'm also pretty proud of my Swedish heritage. Did you actually know that over 50% of all Swedes own a moose? Ladies and gentlemen, it do appears that I have the ability to walk through walls. Oh, my aim is terrible. Terribly bad. Terribly bad aim. Let's see what we can do. Where is the little poo-poo? Oh, there he is. Well, not the cleanest of kills, but I do believe we did a little bit better this time. Who was he shooting at? Can we kill him as well? I'd like to think so. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. We are starting to, as the gamers say, pop off. Right, ladies and gentlemen, let's look to our surroundings and see if there are any other players. We have 1 billion of them. Let's follow this guy. It should be interesting. He's doing a good job so far. This kind of screws my plan. Shh. Oh God, I think he saw us. Luckily, we are fine. Keep running away. Keep running. Keep running. All right, perfectly built. Very nice. Okay then, that hurts. Let's drop down in panic as we try and heal up by doing this. I see him. Took me 2 million years, but I see him. Now, some of you would argue that it's not worth to go and loot that way up there, but obviously I have a launch pad. Where the hell is this loot? I am thoroughly lost. There it is. All right, we have absolutely shit loot. And all the good shit is down there. Okay, cabin crew, please prepare.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome on board the Balloon Bus 727XY2G. We got clear skies today, good visibility. Cabin crew will soon come in and serve peanuts to the ones who hasn't really dropped yet. If you look down right now, you can see a wonderful visual of Loot Lake. Popular tourist attractions include sunbathing old men. Cabin crew, please prepare for drop-off.
The real Mr. Frogman is allergic to peanuts!
Cabin crew!
Boogie bomb. Well, hello there. It looks like we have a little stream sniper here, ready to poop me in the head. Hello? Hello? Okay then. Oh. The flick shots, ladies and gentlemen. They're not working out. Luckily, two can play the bad aim game and we come out ahead. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, buckle up. We're about to hit some turbulence. Oh, here we are. What are you doing in there? Are you healing? Oh, thank you so much for building. That was really nice. Oh, he got out. Lucky. Give me that. Give me this and this. Now we're gonna leave the scar right there, ladies and gentlemen, because I do believe that I'm more fan of the blue AR these days. Oh, he's really low, baby. Yes, no, yes. That was my kill. Come and loot. Did he spot us? I believe he didn't. I'm really bad at this game! Luckily, he is bad too. Okay then. It physically hurts watching him leave the scar on the ground. Well, the Smurf Kira, it physically hurts when you don't turn off your cell phone during takeoff and landing. But you don't hear me complain about it. I believe the phrase you're looking for is wrecked get. Oh shit, I'm not sprinting! Oh look, we made it out on the other side alive. Okay, it's on. Oh, the aim is on point. Alrighty then. And now it's time to infiltrate all the hostile targets up here. Is he above me? He's below me. Alright then, ladies and gentlemen. There's more people though. Alright. Okay, six people left. Let's see if we can make it work. Chat, would you like me to pick up the scar? Is that something you'd enjoy? It appears the chat has spoken. And we're not picking it up. Lovely. The chat truly knows exactly how to play like a captain. All right, I hear a sniper. Okay, cabin crew, please prepare for the final takeoff.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. On behalf of the entire crew here on SAS Scandinavian Starline Airlines, I'd like to thank you for choosing the Spazzy stream. We know you have a choice and we do appreciate it. My mustache is fake, but my skills are undeniable.
Jag skickar fakturan.
Herregud.
Hi guys, welcome to the stream. Sorry that I'm a little bit late. Let's see if we have any CD farts to play with.